The evening before Jesus was crucified, Pontius Pilate offered to release Jesus. There was a custom that at the Passover, a criminal would be released. But instead of Jesus, the people demanded that Pilate liberate a murderer, Barabbas. Pilate asked them what he should do with Jesus, and they cried out again, "Crucify him." Mark 15:13. Think that through. A crowd of people asked the governor of Judea to have a human being nailed to a cross and left to die a ghastly, painful, brutal death. Why would they do that? Were all of those people completely devoid of humanity? No, they weren't. The chief priests had stirred up the people until a mob mentality took over. While it's true that the devil was there inspiring them to horror, this story also shows us what peer pressure can do. People can get swept away in a wave of madness once they surrender their reason. Are all rioters bad people? No. But once reason is gone and emotion takes over, people become capable of shocking things. It happens with teenagers who drink or try drugs and engage perhaps in premarital sex. Often it's simply because of the influence of the crowd. Everyone's doing it, so you lower your guard, you surrender your principles, and choose to be governed by selfishness. Sin is sometimes mob-induced. They're all doing it, so it's okay. I'm just going along with the crowd. Society has conditioned me to accept a certain set of principles, even if those principles are at odds with what your parents taught you or what you learned at church, and you're gone because of a mob mentality. It's absolutely imperative that believers in Jesus act from principle. Unless you're guided by the Holy Spirit, you're guided by another spirit altogether. I'm John Bradshaw, for It Is Written.